Hello guys, if you want to install Google Photos app on your PC or laptop, then this video is for you. Now follow my steps. First of all, make sure you are logged in your Google account on your Chrome browser. Now click on here. Scroll down and click on Google Photos. Now click on three dots here. Scroll down, click save and share. Now click install Google Photos. Click install. Suitably install Google Photos on your laptop or PC. Thanks for watching.